The 46 animals removed from a home on Waco Street last week are still undergoing testing. Last Thursday, Animal Care Services removed 41 cats, 4 dogs, and even a possum from that home after receiving complaints of animal hoarding. Animal Care Services says testing is ongoing and that they are treating some of the dogs for mange. The investigation to determine whether animal cruelty charges will be filed continues.